Hey kids, we're back today with another slow cooker recipe, Fiesta Chicken with rice and beans. We're going to start with one 15 ounce can of Hunt's tomato sauce, two 14 and a half ounce cans of Hunt's petite diced tomatoes with green chili, undrained. We're going to need a lot of fluid because we are going to be adding rice in there. Cup of long grain rice. I have the 50-50 blend of white and brown. Let me get my okay. We're gonna mix it all in here, so the only thing dirtied are the measuring cups, no other pots and pans. One 15 ounce can of pinto beans, undrained. And a pound of boneless, skinless chicken thighs. I'm gonna put those in later because I want to make sure that this is all mixed up. And then 1 packet or 1 ounce of taco seasoning. So I'm gonna go ahead, mix this all up. Get the chicken in there, and then we're going to cover it and cook it on low for 8 to 10, or on high for 4 to 6 hours. This is another rival CROCK-POT recipe book recipe. That smells good. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sorry, I almost forgot here. Sorry. 14 and a half ounce of butterball chicken broth. Good thing I had it. I took Tammy Yo-Yo Maxwell's advice. Put it all out, all your ingredients out on the counter, and make sure that they're all used before you get to cooking. Alright, so let me get this chicken in here, and we'll say goodbye to the chicken. Bye, Fiesta Chicken with rice and beans. See you in about 8 hours. It is 8 hours later. Let's see what we've got here. Mm, nice. Very nice. Very thick. Okay. Very good. It is a little spicy, so if you are sensitive to spiciness, this might not be the dish for you, or just use regular petite diced without the chili, the green chili. I think the 8 hours was a little bit much. It almost feels dusty. I don't know. That's the way it feels to me. And the rice is a little mushy, and it seemed to be almost sticking to the bottom. So I would definitely make this again, just cooking it shorter. So Fiesta Chicken with red beans and rice, or with red beans and rice. Enjoy.